Alrighty. Here goes nothing. I'm going to play through a little No Man's Sky. I already have some games stored. This one I've got the most time in. These are the... Oh, I could do a new game. Sweet. I'll do one. I could probably turn up the volume a little bit. Here we go.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization. Life support systems activated.
Sweet. We got a cold
kinetic system online. Propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool aligning laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. Starship signal detected.
Recharge.
It is a little bit chilly. I gotta actually recharge my exosuit. Just waiting on my copper to refine here. How was your Sons of the Forest stream? Oh. That's what you mean. I get it. Yeah, it's not too chilly, actually. The office here doesn't cool very well. Let's see here. What else can I have? I can go. Ooh. I've seen gameplay of Sons of the Forest before, and it looks crazy. Right, how much time we got left on this refiner? Oh, good, it's almost done. Sweet. Can't trust them with explosives. Aren't those words to live by? Alright, go to the Mark coordinates. Let's charge up my technology recharge. I started a new game, so I don't exactly have a lot of upgrades yet. Otherwise, I'd be able to fly there most of the way. Missed it. About 20 minutes ago, I was doing some cobalt farming, which sounds a lot worse than it actually is. Get to shoot my laser. Frozen tubers. Wonderful incoming blizzard. Oh god, I made it just in time. Gonna read and run though. Oh yeah, I am. Okay. No worries. Yeah, I mean that alarm clock comes a lot faster. Later you go to bed. Alright, so. Sweet, I got my hermetic seal. This is important for repairing my ship, because my ship is currently crash landing. nor do I have any idea how it got there. About damn time, holy crap. Repair this sumbitch. Alright, chip has been repaired. R2 to take off. And we're in space. Identify yourself. Sweet. I'm not alone. Well, obviously.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Heading for Cathu 4, barren planet. Alright, let's see how this goes. Streaming for almost an hour. First time streaming No Man's Sky. Certainly not the first time playing it. Got a bunch of loot. I can't wait to get to the spaceport. I gotta sell some of this stuff. Sweet. Paradise Planet, that might be a good place to make a base. It is a cool game. I like it a lot. I actually just started playing it again in favor of what I normally stream. So I took advantage of getting this game when they were about to pull the plug on it and they were selling it everywhere for like $6. And yeah. Needless to say, about a month after I got it, they released a huge update and the game has just been friggin' killing it since. I think they're on version 4.0. Yeah, exactly. Well, I mean, it's like I was originally playing Donkey Kong, trying to do speedruns of that. Well, you know, I'll be the first one to admit, not everybody likes sitting and watching me play the same shit for an hour. I mean, at least with this game, I could put in, you know, a lot of hours and never experience the same thing. Almost landed in that cave. Yes, it is. I could see how it could be boring. Other games like the Wii Sports or Mario Kart or Donkey Kong. But this game, I think across the board, people really enjoy watching it. Yeah, come on, it's space exploration. It's pretty cool. At least in my opinion, it is. There we go. Yeah, exactly. Base computer. Extract plans for a base computer. Cool. Terrain manipulator. Well, let's install that first. One hydrogen jelly and two carbon nanotubes. Duh. Is installing your multi-tool. Alright, sweet. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Enjoy your shower. And we'll install the bolt casters now, just because we have the chromatic metal and carbon nanotubes. Sweet. Here we go. Bolt caster requires ammo. Thank you, I'm aware. Probably use a little bit more chromatic metal. I'm dirty. Got me enough. Okay. Build the base computer. let's build the base computer right on top of this little save post here. Just because we're fun like that. Claim base. Although I'm creating this base right now, I'm probably going to end up disassembling it at some point. Base computer online. Archives available. There's a bird. I should probably scan it before it gets away. Extract hands. Cool. Alright, here goes nothing. As soon as you place the first base part, it triggers whatever the storm is, the local storm. Side, so we can wait out the storm. And while we're waiting, why don't we move the base computer inside? Hello. Never mind. Okay, return to the base computer. We don't need to wait for the storm to pass. Salvage data. I think to be able to buy everything that we need to start, I think we need like 49. Well, the good news is we have one right below us. Through the floor. Cool beans. Great, now we're underground. Let's switch to restore. Because I'm not one of those types of people that's going to leave a hole right in the middle of the earth. Back here. Plug this hole up too. I want to see something. Can't do it just yet. So we got 4 salvage data. Let's see how many we got now. We need 49. And I think we just need to do... You know what? We can use it to farm nanites too, so... Inventory's full. Okay, cool. It's a lot of fucking... Whew.
Weather warning. Incoming storm. Entry full.
I'm going to go ahead and put this in there. That's fine. Sweet. Of this silicate powder as we can get.
the clearing.
Call this blockhouse. And sure, we'll upload it. Why not? Okay. There we go, we just shrunk something. And we need How is an inventory full? You know, I made these four. No, fewer ones. And this. No. Outside. We don't need to go outside, but we can. We're gonna get. Fuel on this bad boy.
Technology recharge.
There we go. Sweet. Thank you. the space station yet. Let's see what the base computer has. Hello.
Somebody's ear was underneath the door.
Oh boy.
Right,
what? We didn't give him his dinner. Sorry, I just realized.
Well,
we're running around like crazy.
Come on. Go get your dinner.
Come on. Come on. And I should probably also do a save beacon. Leave that alone. All this, the rest of this is fine. It's a little baby teleporter. Let's build. Signal booster, we'll go like that. Make it double. And right there. Little baby signal booster. Hello. Hello, you're cute. We should probably have another one. Nah, I can make it later. No, you know what, make it now. Alright, that's fine. I think we got everything we need. Base is good, all this is good. Why don't we get a little fancy with our... Yeah, let's do it. Why not? To go a little more. Thank you. Hurry, delete that one. Oh, I never even created that one. Let's just skip it. How did I not do that one? I thought I did. There we go. There's something big flying over my head. I'm trying to figure out where it is. Alright, so here goes nothing. We are going to do... stand in the middle of this thing. Nice little arrow look here, I think. Roof panels, roof panel. Sweet, we have four people in here. If you're just tuning in, I'm just building a little bit of a bigger base than what I had before. Thank you. Sweet. That looks pretty good. Then we lost one. Well, that's all right. Something, what are we going to put up here? I got it. Let's scale the shit out of this. No, let's put it there. Let's go back to... There we go. That looks so ridiculous. I think it's too big. I don't think they can do anything with it. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, that's too big. We can't do anything. It looks like a gigantic satellite, though. It's pretty fucking awesome. Alrighty. Now, let's finish off our little airlock thing here. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna get this up here. I have a ramp, but I don't know if I want to use the ramp. Shit. Steep, but that's okay. And then, of course, we'll have to restore that. Oh, don't need that. Find a thing to hide that railing. It's alright, not a big deal. And you are up here acting like an asshole. Get your ass down here. And I could fall down. suppose there's worse things. Yeah, it's alright. We'll leave it. Looks kind of cool, I guess. Awesome. Alright, so... yeah, that's what we'll do. Awesome. Well, I can't warp it. I really don't think I can connect that to anything. I don't think I can blow up a battery and make it that big. Or be able to use it. Alright, so we're gonna have to summon our craft. There we go. Let's see what our log says. Control is gonna pull. Go to the space station. Cool. Good thing we ever ran into launch fuel. In about 10 minutes. I will have streamed for 2 hours tonight, which is not bad. I just gotta make sure I have enough time to get the replay uploaded to YouTube and that stuff. Gotta make sure we buy our complimentary slot here. This guy right here in the middle. Maybe this guy. How about that? There we go. Sell for $1 million. So this is good to keep. Oh shit, we got uranium here.
Product received.
We got some pyrite.
Product received.
Now we just sold a bunch of that. We don't need to buy any. Exosuit, we can use some gold.
Product received.
Magnetic resonator. Buy a maximum of 22. Why don't we buy half of that? 11. We'll refine it, and then we'll...
Product received. Product received.
There we go. We need to buy...
Product received.
5 microprocessors. Dirt. Got it. I don't... Thank you.
Nicky, Nicky, dude.
No, that's mean. I can't do that. I can't do that. That's funny. They're just too fucking big.
Oof.
Yeah, that's for a reason. Alright, what's the mission here? Distress frequency. Okay, well, where's my ship? It's the freighter. It's the down freighter. Can I get the hyperdrive from that? I don't need to farm any equipment from it, I don't think. Sweet. Cool beans. Why don't we move this down here? And install the hyperdrive. Yeah, we have no fuel for the hyperdrive. We need warp cells. We need antimatter. Jesus. This place. Oh, there it is. Ooh, I found more microprocessor. And what else did I find? More ammo. I don't need more ammo. 9,999 better be enough. his larval cores now. Nice. Living slime. Ooh, nice. We got an S class. More ammo. We don't need more ammo. We have plenty of ammo. Alright, here's the terminal. Cool, we have lots of this stuff now. Turn into nanites, which we love doing. To make four. And warp cell.
Technology recharge.
I just saw we're gonna make some ion batteries. Sweet, that's perfect. A few more seconds. Keep them off me for a few more seconds. Fuel launch into space to test interstellar systems. Alright. No, we don't want to do that. That's no fun. Free Explorer. Hoping to find hoping to find a pirate. That's where we are now. Okay, I guess we'll go towards the galactic core, see what happens. Fuck. Tastes good, but it's these kinders. What? There's nothing broken. Sure. Whatever you say. Easy peasy. That's all we got. I look exactly the way I do on all my other files. Let's see what we got here. Some S-class. Got enough nanites? Yeah, we got that. If we have enough space for that. Yeah, we do. This quick, we'll deal with it next time, though we're not going to.
Product received.
And we got that's for that. Cool. Shoot, I don't have enough. Okay, well, regardless, we know there's a photon, supreme photon cannon upgrade there. And we don't have anything that we need to sell, so. We're gonna go down the planet side. I didn't realize something today.
Technology recharge.
That NPC fighters that are flying around in space. If they have a green trail, they are friendly. If they have an amber trail, they are an enemy. I did not realize that until today. Times 2 is 2, times 3 is 6, times 4 is 24, times blah, blah, blah. This is 720, distressing coordinates. I gotta say though, I am going to try to put a marker down by that tree.
received. Product received.
Take a slight detour real quick. Okay. We'll see what kind of ship this is. It's a distress beacon. Undoubtedly, there's a downed ship here that we can claim. Hopefully, it's something good. If it's a solar ship, if it's an S-class, anything like that. There's another. Looks like a shuttle. I mean, if it's S-class, I'll take it. Class A, not bad. Not bad at all. We're gonna claim the ship, though. We need to get... hyperdrive done yet. We need pulse engine repaired. Hermetic seal. And metal plating. The pulse engine is repaired. And three microprocessors, I don't have that yet. And we don't have that yet either. Did I already start repairing that? Yeah, I repaired that. Fuck. Okay. The rest of these I'm not going to worry about. Yeah, we claim the ship. This is it here. Thank you. Sweet. I got an extra warp cell. Yeah, there goes in my... How's that out of range? Space. Those of you just tuning in, I'm about to actually get off, but ouch. Fake name. Fuck you too. You're right here. Wow. Oh, screw you. Today, my... Ancient moment. little pea shooter is good enough. Good enough against him, I should say. What's going on here? Holy shit, I almost died. Thank you. Perfect timing. This ship fucking sucks, man. I mean, maybe it has potential at some point. Taste a penis. Holy cow, Senko people. Thank you.
proceed.
So we don't have much left. Do the rumor.
Item received. Item received. Item received.
That's enough of that shit. I don't really need to do an economy scanner now because I already have one. Let's go back to this lady here. Generator, I'm like, oh, fucking. Oh. I got an idea. On that note, I think we're going to call it a night. Save it real quick and Thanks again to everybody for tuning in. Thanks a lot, Steve, aka Brandyman, for rating me. And hopefully I'll be streaming this again.
Shield down.
And, alright, we're saved. Alright, thanks for tuning in, everyone. Have a good night. See you next time.